Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Today we will study English rhymes. Today we will study Dog Says Bow Wow. It is on page number 13. Dog says bow wow. What is bow wow? It is the sound of the dog made. It is the sound of the dog. You must have heard. How many of you are having dogs at home? When they shout, they just shout bow wow. Okay. Now in the picture you can see different animals: bird, hen, and a clock. So what does the dog says? Bow wow. What does the cat says? Meow meow. What does the bird say? Chick chick. What does the pig say? Wee wee. What does the cow says? Moo moo. What does the hen says? Cluck cluck. What does the sheep says? Ba ba. What does the clock says? Tick tock. Now we will read the rhyme. Dog says bow wow. Cat says meow meow. Bird says chick chick. Sheep says ba ba. Pig says wee wee. Watch says tick tock. Hen says cluck cluck. Cow says moo moo. Now I will read the rhyme. You read it with me. Dog says bow wow. Cat says meow meow. Bird says chick chick. Pig sheep says ba ba. Pig says wee wee. Watch says tick tock. Hen says cluck cluck. Cow says moo moo. Once again I will repeat it. Dog says bow wow. Cat says meow meow. Bird says chick chick. Sheep says ba ba. Pig says wee wee. Watch says tick tock. Hen says cluck cluck. Cow says moo moo. So children, you learn it, and now we will learn it with action.
Morning to all. Dog says bow wow. Dog says bow wow. Cat says meow meow. Birdie says chick chick. Sheep says ba ba. Pig says wee wee. Watch says tick tock. Hen says cluck cluck. Cow says moo moo. Thank you.